Yeah. Shout out to my class, it's a rap facts. At last. You're an excellent specimen, but the goose inside you's delicate. Nothing's more cool to protect you than the human skeleton. Masculine or feminine, dad, moms, or other relatives. Nothing's more cool to project you than the human skeleton. Ladies and gentlemen, you ask me what's the relevance. Well, in forensics, the skeleton is irrelevant. With correct measurements and skilled intelligence, you can develop an identity for the body that's genuine. And golly, the evidence. So come and listen to me, and don't be hesitant. And please don't fall asleep like you're under sedatives. Thank you, don't mention it. Now let's begin. There are four types of bones within: long, flat, irregular, and short. Each has a function to protect or support. Long bones are in your arms and legs. They let you walk and hold a beer. Tibia, fibia, ulnar, radius, and femur. And to make walking easier, your patella helps with stress. So thank your kneecaps whenever you rest. Your ribs protect your chest, and over 20 bones protect your head. And your feet take the load at best. And three tiny bones are in your ear that help you hear sounds. It's handy except when you're near your spouse. And up and down your vertebrae lies. It keeps you upright and organized and houses your spine. You're an excellent specimen, but the goose inside you's delicate. Nothing's more cool to protect you than the human skeleton. Masculine or feminine, dad, moms, or other relatives. Nothing's more cool to project you than the human skeleton. You're an excellent specimen, but the goose inside you's delicate. Nothing's more cool to protect you than the human skeleton. Masculine or feminine, dads, moms, or other relatives. Nothing's more cool to project you than the human skeleton. I know it's weird, but don't fear. Your skeleton's anew every 10 years, and the growth is sincere until you're 21. So get calcium before you fall and can't get back up. Men and women differ. Appendage is slimmer in women, while the legs wider and pelvis is bigger, 'cause childbirth's a killer. A baby's head has to fit through that. How's it delivered? Inside your bones are the marrow. Your erythrocytes form in the narrow space until they mature like Robert De Niro. Be careful, but don't worry. If your bones break, they mend in a hurry. And yes, better than they were, sturdy. Your eyes observing this from your orbit. It's large enough for two small orbs. The shape could determine your racial origin. Your bones also stored. There's only important info inside is porous. So scientists will of course try to find something foreign. But of course, this course is boring to the studious. We need exuberance, so let's all try to be humorous. You're an excellent specimen, but the goose inside you's delicate. Nothing's more cool to protect you than the human skeleton. Masculine or feminine, dad, moms, or other relatives. Nothing's more cool to project you than the human skeleton. You're an excellent specimen, but the goose inside you's delicate. Nothing's more cool to protect you than the human skeleton. Masculine or feminine, dad, moms, or other relatives. Nothing's more cool to project you than the human skeleton.